Today I'm going to take you through a 30-minute upper body barbell workout using compound lifts only. For this workout, I'll be using a 40-kilo barbell, that's 88 pounds total weight, and one pair of 15-kilo dumbbells, that's 33 pounds each, but just use whatever's right for you and what you've got available. First up though, let's kick it off with a brief body weight. This one consists of four exercises for two rounds, 30 seconds each, linking one straight into the other. We're gonna start off with a forward reach into W. I'm gonna repeat a nice mobilization for the upper back and opening out the chest. So reach forwards and then open out into this W shape and repeat. You can drop the chin when you reach forwards and then open the chest, pulling the hands back as far as they go. Circling the arms forwards now, nice and simple, big circles, get some blood flowing through the muscles. And change direction. I'm gonna go for some inchworms now. So hinge at the hip, walk out, walk back to touch your toes, stand up and repeat. After this, we'll be lying face down on the floor, reaching our hands directly overhead. Straight into that second round. So you're going for that forward reach into that W-shaped retraction. With the W, focus on bringing your hands back. Imagine you're trying to touch a wall behind you. Circling forwards. And change direction. Get ready for the inchworms. We're going to hinge at the hip, length into the hamstrings. I'm trying to minimize any bending of the leg. Into the overheads. So onto our first strength section. We're gonna do four exercises, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off for three rounds. We're gonna start off with a Romanian deadlift with the barbell, doing three bent over row reps at the base of each Romanian deadlift. Feel free to pause the video if you need to load your barbell up. I'm gonna be using 40 kilos. That's about 88 pounds total weight on the bar. So we're gonna hinge at the hip for this first one. Pause at the bottom of that RDL. Do 3 bent over row reps, coming back to the top and then repeating. So push the hips back, 3 reps. Finish your rep off. Next up, we're gonna come to the floor with the barbell. We're gonna do a floor press. We're gonna pop the hips up into a glute bridge position to create a decline angle to the press. Great job. Okay, grab one of your dumbbells. I'm gonna use a 15 kilo dumbbell. It's about 33 pounds. We're gonna do an alternating snatch. So it's gonna travel from the bottom to the top in one motion. I'm gonna switch off the shoulder on the way down. So it's one action on the way up, and then breaking it into two on the way down. Grabbing the other dumbbell now. I'm gonna do a dumbbell hang, clean, and press. Use the hips for that clean. And use the legs for that push press. Finish your rep. Great job. There's one. Round done. We've got 2 more to go. You've got a brief rest now. You can already tell this is going to be hard. So RDL to 3 burst reps of the row. onto that decline floor press. Grabbing one dumbbell, getting ready for that snatch. Grabbing the other dumbbell for that hang clean and press. The hang part just means it's not going to the floor. It's just below knee level. Two down, one round to go, and then I'll be making the barbell slightly lighter, sticking with the same dumbbells, giving you new exercises in the second strength section. Let's see if I survive this last round. onto the snatch. This workout is actually part of a longer 4 week, 16, 30 minute workout series called the Lift 2.0 series, completely free on my YouTube channel. So check that out if you're not already on it. Great job. I'm gonna drop the bar down to 30 kilos, 66 pound total weight, and keep the same dumbbells. Once you've completed this Lift 2.0 series, are you ready to step things up? If so, check out my combo series consisting of 16 45 minute barbell and dumbbell workouts over 4 weeks. This is the perfect progression to take your training to a new level. Day one of the combo series is linked in the description of this video. So we're starting off with a barbell strict press. So no help from the legs. Pressing the bar up, overhead, bringing it back down to the collarbone. Starting with the elbows, either directly under the bar or even slightly out front. As soon as the bar has cleared your forehead, you're gonna be getting underneath the bar nice and early, finishing the bar directly above the crown of your head on the back half. Avoid any excessive lean back. Okay, so we've got a similar exercise now. Doing an RDL to reverse grip free burst row. So just like the first exercise of the first section, but this time taking a reverse grip on the bar. Back to the dumbbells. I'm gonna do a floor press variation, but this time keeping a neutral grip with the elbows tucked in nice and tight to your sides. sticking with the dumbbells. We're gonna be in a kneeling position. We're gonna do an alternating gorilla row. So you're gonna pull the dumbbell up and past the hip. So pull a little bit wider than the body. The dumbbells not going to come up in a straight line. It's going to come up, pulling your elbow back towards your body as it comes up. I've got my dumbbells at a right angle to one another. Seconds off, there's one of three done. These compound exercises are really hitting me. It's a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Sometimes with these workouts, I'll go a little bit lighter than I would actually use myself, just so I can talk you through the exercises. But for this one, definitely riding the limit of being able to talk and do it. So bar coming nice and close to that collarbone. Elbows under or in front. Reverse grip now, doing that RDL, Romanian deadlift, putting three underhand grip bent over rows into the base of each RDL rep. Onto that neutral grip dumbbell floor press. Keep the elbows tucked in nice and close to your sides. Palms facing each other with that neutral grip. Well done. Two down, just one to go. If you're already on that lift series, lift 2.0 series, and you're enjoying it, you're in the final week, consider joining me after for that combo series, which you heard about in the middle of this workout. We've got to get this one finished first. And that's it, workout complete. Thanks so much for joining me for that. Let me know in the comments below, how did you find that workout and where in the world are you following along from? Here's a quick cool down stretch if you want to do that now. And here's the next day in the Lift 2.0 series. And I'll see you again soon for another workout.